tell me the story of Jesus. Write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. We got part one. Born to be king. Then we got Jesus is a friend for all. Part two. Then we got the mighty savior. So we got his birth, life, death, burial, and resurrection. So we got the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, glory, hallelujah, Jesus! Jesus loves you, this I know, for the Bible tells you so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves you. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, the Bible tells us so. So, without further ado, let's check out this story of Jesus in Bible comics. New Testament, Episode 7, Jesus. Hallelujah, praise Jesus. Born to be king. Story of Jesus. Write on my heart every word. Born to be king. Part 2. A friend for all. Jesus is a friend of sinners. Friend for all. All right, part three is the Mighty Savior. The Mighty Savior. King of kings and Lord of lords, glory, hallelujah. Up from the grave he arose for mighty triumph over his foes. So that's been Jesus, the story of Jesus, Bible comics. Remember that God is good all the time, and all the time God is good, and Jesus loves you. And like, comment, subscribe, and share if you like these this type of content. And hope y'all have enjoyed these biblical Bible comics series that I've done. And this is the 7th episode. And why I saved Jesus for number 7 and made him number 7 was because 7 is the perfect number in the Bible, and Jesus is our perfect Savior. He was born of a virgin. He lived a holy, sinless life. He died on the cross to save us of our sins, done an atonement of our sins. And he didn't stay dead. He arose 3 days later. 1, 2, 3 days later, and up from the grave he arose, and then he lived on earth for like 40 days and then ascended up to heaven, and that's where he is today preparing a place for us. So, hope y'all enjoyed these Bible comics. I was tired making them, but I did them for you and for God's glory, so hope everybody enjoys. And keep on gaming, keep on collecting, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hope everybody has gotten the gospel message, and I hope that you get saved, and that you accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior to pay for your sins, and have a wonderful day. Find a good Bible-believing church in your local community, and keep on worshiping and praising the Lord God Almighty. Amen. Hallelujah.